We put a lot of work into this place, you know, to grow the way we have. We started with just 200 acres. Today, we're farming 2,200. I'm still working with my dad and my granddad. How many people can say that? Farming is a lot of hard work, but I'm living the dream.